Hey Virgo, how's it going? So I'm gonna keep this as short as possible. I'm gonna do two stacks. I'm gonna do two names, two lines. Take that how it sounds, I don't care. I wanna see what's up with your love life, and then I'm gonna see what's up with your finances. I don't wanna hear no mess. I don't wanna hear no smack. Let's just see what's up. See what we got. This is for love, Santa Muerte. That's the death card. Page of Wands. For finances, we got Knight of Wands and the Knight of Swords. That's risky business. Risky business. So just automatically looking at the finances, be very careful. That Knight of Wands next to that Knight of Swords, that's a lot of energy incoming, except the Knight of Wands never stays, he leaves. I think, matter of fact, both of these knights, they rush in and they rush out. So if you guys are going to be lending money or trying to invest in something or start something, be very careful, because it seems as though as fast as the money washes up, it's gonna wash right back out. So you might want to exercise more, you know, caution, you know, more discretion or whatever when it comes to your finances this week. If you have to sign any documents, don't be impetuous or impatient or hasty to sign on that dotted line. Like, really take your time and read what needs to be said. Three of Cups and also the Lovers card. Again, it talks about like choices. The Lovers and the Devil goes hand in hand. You know, the Devil talks about things being stuck and the false truths and all this other stuff. So really watch your spending and watch your finances. Ten of Pentacles. So that's like the stability and everything else that you need. Everything is good, the money looks good, blah, 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 all that good stuff. Just be careful as to how you're sending that money out. Don't jump on like the first thing that comes. So just use your discernment where your money is concerned. You know what I mean? Make wise choices. Now, for the love, something needs to change and something needs to end. So if you are single, right? I'm not gonna accuse you of being like childish or whatever, but if you're single, for some of you, you might actually need to let your hair down a little bit. You know what I mean? Just move from a more playful side of you, even if you are in a relationship. For some of you, there's a possibility for pregnancy here, right? Death, rebirth, and this childlike energy. For some of you, there is a possibility of that. If that's what you're looking for, you can work on that. For others of you, I would say just, you know, everything can't always be rigid and be serious. In other words, kind of like be the opposite of your financial advice. Like, I'm telling you to exercise caution financially, but where the love is concerned, let your guard down a little bit. You know what I mean? We have healing, like, you know, hope, healing, all of that good stuff, traveling, movement, or whatever. Just move around a little bit. Six of Pentacles. It talks about, you know, being more equal with your partner, give and take energy fairly. You know, don't be like too stuck up or too stuck in a rut. Actually get out there and enjoy yourself. You know what I mean? Get out there and enjoy yourself. For some of you, this is healing also. Healing coming from a period of something that wasn't good for you. Final card, Nine of Swords. Stop worrying. Like, you guys need to stop worrying. If there's something that's been occupying your mind, you haven't been able to sleep, Ace of Pentacles, stop worrying about the money. Like, money has its place in your life, but so does your relationship. Some of you are actually also right now saying, well, I ain't got nobody. I just want to hear about my coins and my pentacles. That is true, but you got to make time for other parts of your life as well. You know, go to the corner, stick a leg out, something, you know, go on some dates. It don't hurt to go sit in a bar and drink two virgin pina coladas or margaritas or whatever and just enjoy the company of another human being. Come home, sleep. you wake up and worry about your money in the morning. Something of that nature. All right, I'm gonna leave this here for you guys. Have a good night.